Ba-rum.
This is Charlie Arglis, the most talented mob lawyer in all of Kansas.
Did I mention to you that I really wish you wouldn't do that?
Yeah.
Cosby told me.
I'm gonna break his fingers.
As an attorney, I advise you to cease and desist.
I'm almost done.
To see.
If you are what you do, and you never do anything, then, you know, what are you?
Our finest gifts we bring.
How much?
$2,147,000.
Anybody but a lawyer would consider the consequences.
This mean you're rich, Charlie? Because if you are, we could run away together.
It is a thought.
Leaving Wichita? Damn right it's a thought.
I should be home in Kansas City watching my kids open their Christmas presents. Now I gotta waste the whole day looking for that nitwit.
Have you seen Charlie tonight?
No, you just missed him.
Maybe we should leave now.
In case you haven't noticed, there's a hockey rink out there.
Boy, I didn't realize how slippery that was.
You going somewhere, Mr. Arglist?
No.
That guy you thought might be looking for you? He is.
Just act normal for a few hours and we're home free.
Yo, ho, ho!
It's good to see you!
I want to know, when I use the word normal...
I think I scraped my tummy.
If we're understanding it the same way, don't poke. Hurry up. Oh.
Yeah, oh.
You don't have any bullets for this, do you?
Everybody has regrets.
You're in love with me.
I've always liked you.
Mr. Arglis?
Ouch, that had to hurt.
Oh, yeah, sure did.
If you let me down, it's alright.
Did you, Arglis?
Drop the gun.
Ever notice how weird people get this time of year?
Yeah.
It's Christmas. Everybody's nice on Christmas.
Only morons are nice at Christmas.
What's that, Roy? Damn, I took his gun. Guess he must have another one.
Must have.
When I get out of here, I'm gonna kill you.